What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Ron Rana out of Houston, Texas. Guys, today we are super excited to be talking about this topic for you guys, and that is how to show properties during COVID-19. Unfortunately, COVID-19 has taken a toll on the real estate business. That hasn't stopped our business. It hasn't stopped us from doing deals. As a wholesaler, remember, you are here to cater for the buyers and you adjust your offers accordingly to the market. All right, guys. Rule number one is what you're gonna do is make sure you have gloves on during your entire presentation or open house. All right, guys, that's rule number one, okay? Rule number two, okay? You're gonna wanna open the doors for your buyers, right? You're gonna wanna open the doors for your buyers because it lets a lot of the airflow through the property. Okay, and you want to make sure that the air is flowing through the property. All right, number three, if there's any debris in the property, you want to make sure to clear that debris out and take that debris out of the property or in and around the lot. So if there's any trash around, make sure you're cleaning up the property, because sometimes buyers don't like to walk, on top of, for example, these things here. So this was actually placed all the way over there. What I did was I picked it up and I put it out to the side right here, so it's out of the way. Nobody falls or trips on your property. Okay. Another big tip that I'm going to give you guys is during COVID-19, try to avoid shaking hands with people because you don't want to catch anything that you're not supposed to be catching. Okay. Fourth tip I'm gonna tell you guys is make sure that you're conducting your open houses accordingly. Do not let people come in all at once, okay? Make sure you're maintaining your 6-foot distance for buyers also, okay? Make sure you have proper equipment. If you choose to wear a mask, wear a mask. If you do not choose to wear a mask, then you don't choose to do that. All right, guys? So, and if your buyer doesn't choose to shake your hand, that's something that you will need to respect. It's not out of disrespect to you. It's just you have to understand what is happening right now. Okay. Again, make sure if you're conducting open houses, you are providing a safe environment for your buyers to view the property. Make sure there's no debris anywhere. Open the doors. Okay, we actually also have sanitary packs for our buyers. So whenever they're coming in, we're asking them to sanitize their hands. If they got gloves on, no problem at all. That's no worries at all, okay? Another thing is that, again, I talk a lot about opening the doors because some buyers, they don't wanna be touching door handles. So I'm gonna show you guys right here. What we did was, these are actually taped up, okay? So these are actually taped up because we don't want, germ spreading or anything like that. All right, guys? So that's that. Oh, by the way, multifamily deal, we got it under contract for $1. All right, leave your commas below. Ask us how we got a fiveplex under contract for $1. This property is actually gonna profit us between $10,000 to $15,000 when we actually wholesale this property. Again, we are wholesaling this property here. All right, if you've enjoyed this video, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, and make sure you are smashing the share button, guys, because you gotta have an abundant mentality. You're sharing this knowledge with other people and they're getting stuff out of it. All right, guys, if you guys have any comments, questions, make sure you drop it in the comment section below. Okay, again, make sure you smash the heart button, smash the subscribe, smash the like. Ron Rana signing out. COVID-19. Peace out.